share password, credit card and debit card pin on WhatsApp. To know more, watch this video. Link will be in the description. Hey guys, welcome to yet another video on Tech Daily. And in this video, I will be talking about an app which 25% of its user base use it every hour. It has more active users than Facebook. Yes, you know it from the title itself, WhatsApp. So in this video, I will be showing 5 features which are not known to too many people. These are not actually hidden, but these are hidden or neglected by the users very often. So without further ado, let's get started. So many of you guys don't know out there that you can make GIFs out of videos on WhatsApp and share it with your friends. This is how to do it. First, go to attachments, then go to gallery or camera and select the video. Now you will have to select exact 6 seconds of the video, because GIFs can be made up of only 6 seconds or 7, not more. So now, as you can see on the top right corner, you can see a video icon, and when you will click on it, it will turn to GIF. That means now it will be sent as a GIF and not as a video. Now clicking on send, as you can see here, it is written sending GIF. And as you can see now, it is written as GIF. It will also keep on playing, as it is the nature of a GIF to be played. In WhatsApp, you can do a few tweaks with the text and typing. So here are a few of them. So while placing a sentence or a word between two asterisks or stars, you can highlight it. Then, okay, let me send it and then show you guys. As it is written in bold letters. Then the second one is, when you place a word or sentence between two underscores, then it is tilted or inclined towards the right. Here is one more. As you can see, placing a sentence between two of this special symbol, which I don't know to pronounce, you can do like this, and it comes at the sentence is cut, as you can see on the screen. So these are few tweaks which you can try to look cool among your friends in the group chats. In a group chat, it may be very confusing at times that which person is replying or talking to which person. So in order to make it more specific, you can select the particular message and click on the reply button like this. Select the present message by long pressing it and then click on the reply button. And now you can write anything and just send, and it will be highlighted like this, making it clear. Now if you want to see that whether the information about your message in details, that whether it is sent or seen by everyone in the group or not, you can long press on the message, then click on this I or information tab, and you can see when it was sent and when it was delivered or when it was seen by everyone. Like this. When your phone is running low on charge at night and unluckily there is no socket near your bed and your special someone has come online and you want to chat with them, then you should try this option out, known as WhatsApp Web. You just need to go to this website known as web.whatsapp.com, and then using your phone you can scan the QR code, and then everything will be casted from your phone to the laptop screen. Every chats, every details, every attachments will be shown, and you can chat easily. In case you have uninstalled WhatsApp from your phone during factory reset or changing your phone, but you still want your chats to be saved, you have these two options. Either to email your chats to your email addresses, but then when you install back WhatsApp on your phone, the chats will not be there. It will just be there in your email box. But if you want to preserve it in WhatsApp itself, then link your Google Drive account and click on backup. It will then backup your data, and it is very useful if you change your phones frequently. So that is it for this video. Make sure to give this video a big thumbs up. Comment down your thoughts in the comment section down below. Hit the red subscribe button for more videos like this. Also hit the bell icon to find my videos easily, as the new YouTube algorithm is making it difficult. So this is me, Rahul, from Tech Daily, bidding you a bye-bye.